Hi, I'm Thomas Martin. I'm a senior at Northern Guilford High School, and this is my bottle rocket for the 2015 Science Olympiad Egg-o-naut Challenge. So for my rocket design, I like to have a very smooth 2-liter bottle, and so it's very easy to attach the fins. And the fins are put at a slight angle, and so the rocket has some spin as it goes up, and I attached all that with a clear packing tape. We have the egg capsule, which is just a small drink bottle that is cut in half and then taped together. Then that is attached to a 2-meter in diameter parachute with a small drogue chute at the top. And that gets put into this parachute compartment right up here. And then this fairing can come down on top of it to keep the parachute from flapping around in the wind. With this backslider design, when the rocket starts to backslide, the air will push this fairing up to the top of the tube and allow the drogue chute to pull out the main chute, which in turn pulls out the egg capsule, creating a slower descent by allowing the rocket to fall away first.
Hit the building.
Clear that tree.
Clear the tree. Clear the tree.
Stop. 36.92 is what I got.